Ashley, and for the last few years of my life, my mom has been sick. And so obviously that's really hard because seeing someone so close to you suffer, it's really difficult to go through. And it was also hard because I had a lot of school activities going on, which can be distracting, but that's a positive and negative thing. So earlier this year, her sickness worsened, and so we were just soon waiting for the inevitable. So the result of that time was a defining point in my life. So throughout my life, I've always been put in situations that required healthcare. For example, after my grandma had heart surgery, she stayed with my family, and I had a large part in taking care of her. And during that time, I found it rewarding knowing that I was helping her regain her strength and helping her feel better. So when my mom's sickness worsened, I knew I had that experience of caretaking. So I knew that this was very real to me and it was something that I could handle. It was hard because this was during the end of my senior year and there was like a lot of events and shows that I was involved in, and I was getting ready to leave for a few days, which was very hard to decide if I was going to go or not because I didn't know what would happen in that span of time. But having like family and friends offer their support and just coming over daily was very comforting and helpful. After she passed away, I realized that this experience helped me define my career choice. So I've always been interested in science and like healthcare, so I knew that I wanted to pursue a career in the medical field. Ultimately, it led to my decision of wanting to become a nurse because I wanted to help and care for others in this area.